As promised, I'm here with my three-hold water bottle. And it's really a magical water bottle because this water bottle can teach us a lot about fluids and a lot about the stuff that we're learning in this chapter. Okay, let me show you how. So I have some duct tape here and I have some water in this bottle, as you can see. And there's three holes behind this duct tape. Now, normally when I do this demo, there are people in the room and I have them predict what's gonna happen. I'm still gonna have you predict, but I add a little high stakes to the prediction because if somebody says that when I pull this tape, if water is not gonna come out of one of the holes, I have them put their money where their mouth is and stand in front of me and let the water or not flow out upon their heads, okay? So I'm gonna start this by asking a question. What do you think will happen when I pull this tape over the first hole? You should all have a guess now. So I'm going to go ahead and pull it out. And you guys may or may not be able to see it. Oh, geez, this is really hard. It's really hard to pull. You guys may or may not see it, but there is a hole there. Can you see? There is a hole there that I've pulled it over and nothing is coming out. It's not trickling out, okay? Why is that? I'm not gonna tell you right now, but just kind of ponder the question. Why is there a hole in this with water above the hole and it's not coming out? Kind of crazy, right? All right, I'm gonna pull down past the second. If I can, this tape's on really good. But I want you to predict what'll happen when I pull past the second hole. Okay, 3, 2, 1, think about it. And here I am. And check it out, look what's happening. You guys can see. It's actually going now. And I'm creating a puddle on the floor over here. I better finish this demo really quick. I'm gonna do the third hole now. What do you expect to happen with the third hole? Oh, it's going to, but it's actually going stronger, higher velocity, right? Do you see that? It's a little bit wider of a range, okay? And now what's gonna happen if I undo the cap? Whoa, what do you expect's gonna happen? Oh, nothing changes really. Okay, all right. Try and explain why for the first hole, nothing came out. The second hole, water did come out. And the third hole, it came out stronger. Use what we've learned in this class to explain this. First three responses on Canvas gets 2 points added to your homework for this week. Okay? All right. Scott, signing off.